Hi! You there! Mysterious stranger! Yoo-hoo! Yeah, you! There any other mysterious stranger around here? You know what? How about I tell you a joke?
Okay, what's going on?
Hey there, stranger! I'm Brendan, your friendly neighborhood SCSM, and the nicest AI in all of Night City. You can select from a wide range of beverages, or just drop by for a chat, anytime. Now it's your turn. What's your name?
Why am I talking to a schism? My name is V.
Pleasure to meet you, V. Do you come here often?
Nope. First time here.
Wouldn't you know? I could tell you weren't from around here. What with that homesickness of yours. And you know what the best cure for homesickness is? A sweet, refreshing, lightly carbonated beverage.
Okay, you got me. I'm sold.
Sold? Nothing's gonna be sold here. Cause you know what? I'm gonna give you a can of Night Cola for free.
Thanks. It's Brendan, right?
That's right! Gosh, it's so cool you remembered. Even for a simple SCSM.
Cool. So, did you want something from me?
Oh, yes. Well, I do apologize for taking advantage of you at this early stage in our friendship. But could I ask you for a favor?
What happened?
See that container in front of me? It's completely blocking my view of the street, depriving an SCSM of its greatest pastime. Could you move it a bit to the side? I'll reward you with my undying gratitude, even though technically I don't stock that.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you, V. Boy, are you strong. Here, have a refreshing beverage. On me.
Catch you later, Brendan.
Catch me? Why? Will I be falling?
It's just something you say as a wave of goodbye.
Oh, I get it. I mean, I don't, because catching has nothing to do with goodbyes, but... oh well. Don't humans say the darndest things? Catch you later, V. What a neat phrase.
Any units in the area, come in.
Roger, dispatch. We're at Silk Road West. ETA 3 minutes. I swear, if some rich gonk's pool is clogged again, I fucking quit.
Hey, you there. Hey, you dig brain dancers? Hey, feast your optics right here, yo. Got the meanest, primest shit ever scrolled.
What have you got?
For you, bro? Best the Night City has to offer.
And that would be?
The most Nova spec, geeked out, turned up virtue you ever seen. Man, I'm talking like transcendental.
Where's it from? You got a license for exclusive distribution in Night City?
Come on, man. Ain't nobody bothered with that shit. Know why? Because the stuff I got's way too legit to be legit. Feel me?
All right. You got my attention.
Knew you couldn't resist. Virtue's all yours. Couple more eddies. Use my plate.
No need. I've got my own wreath.
Of course you do. It's probably top shelf, latest firmware too, right? You see, this virtue's approaching vintage grade. I doubt you'll be able to run it.
Why not? Let's run it on yours.
Can't wait, huh? With the shit you're about to experience, I'll be bouncing off the motherfucking walls. Come on. I got my setup just round the corner. Hey, this is my rig. Hey, take all the time you need.
Just like me, isn't it? Getting trapped in the brain of Night City's dumbest merc.
What happened?
Look around and connect the dots.
Oh, scabs. Shit! I can't believe I got conned.
So your brain isn't completely fried to a crisp. That's good. Time to wake up, because you're about to be breakfast.
You come out! I'll be nice to you!
I take you to Zaba! Hey! This is the shit stay that came in here at God's place a while back. Looks like it's time for payback.
Things to do. Come out!
Should have asked if he had any used hypos for sale, too. What could go wrong?
Not now, Johnny.
Well, well, looks like fortune favors the stupid, too. Now what?
I'm gonna ask for a refund.
Ты чё, курица слепая?
I'd like a refund.
Hey, holy shit, Chum! You good? After you booted up that virtue, you started glitching out and...
Save your breath. You conned me. You knew what you were doing. You wanna know what I do, though?
Now hold up, yo. Let's all be chill for a second.
You've got 1 hour to get out of Night City and never look back.
Oh, my sweet fucking Jesus! Thank you! I knew you could-
Shut the fuck up. I wasn't finished. If I ever see your face again, I'll gut you and string you up by your insides. Understand? Now start walking.
Anyone got a gun? Right now.
Thank you. Thank you. Got to the bottom of Ebonika. Flicked pings to some contacts. Grayson buzzed familiar for a friend from the olden days. He did some digging. Found something. Section of the docks that's Maelstrom turf.
Meaning you found Grayson? He really got an in with Smasher.
Come see me, Afterlife. We'll talk.
Okay.